Hopefully my mic does not mess up like it did last time where it just kind of died. So, okay, here I go. Oh, wait. Unto you, but never peace. Noth. Okay, that makes sense. Okay, well, here we go. I think we just got jump scared by that thing that made me drop my microphone and fly back out of my chair. Can you get up? Oh, okay, cool. Alright. God. I hear something. Sorry, trying to get some feed on my stream. Okay. Whatever. Okay. Just hope that the stream's working and then just go.
Oh, Christ.
Oh.
Okay, it's not that far. This isn't so bad.
Yeah, see? Uh-oh. It keeps going. What is it? I guess I'm not on time. The camera. Oh.
Suffering is done. Not words true.
Oh. Oh, I guess I can't. I would much rather risk that than stick around here. Can I go through here? Fuckworm mistook his blessings for sickness and tried to leave, and I broke him. Do not make his mistakes or commit his sins. God and his prophet love you. Okay. Crouch, yeah. I don't know if I can hide in these bushes. Second. I'm just gonna check something really quick. Okay, just making sure all my equipment's good. It's paused, microphone's picking up, and I am streaming. Okay. Oh, wait, do I climb onto that? I guess so. Oh, wait.
I can still find my way to the mine.
What the fuck was that? Shit. It's two batteries again, or is it one? I don't remember. What's happening? Sickness here, God bless.
Some other way around.
No, you should climb up this, climb up that, go around. I mean, it's not the best way, but if it's a way to get there faster, it might be the best way. Kind of don't want to go down this way, please. Okay. let's see what you say. Welcome to this place of spiritual healing. You are scared and you are sick, as you should be. And you are filled with shame, as you should be. Can make you wonder. Well, you know that you would not be here if not for your own sins, but I can make you wonderful and pure again. When all this sickness first erupted and crusted in Temple Gate, Papa Noth in his wisdom and kindness recognized it for the spiritual affliction it was. Don't believe those crooked and frightened others if they tell you you're sick with the syphilis or the gonorrhea or any other outer world lie. This is a sickness of the soul, and only by purging your soul will you find health. Stay true, stay obedient to God and to Papa Noth, and especially his deacon, Laird. God and his prophet love you. Okay, well, I heard him walking in the water. It's a dead body. What's wrong with all you guys? Oh shit! Oh,
fuck!
Oh, they're sickly. Oh, I think he just infected me. Everyone here is sick. Oh shit, they just fucking got me with that crap. You masturbating or you throwing up? Something was gonna happen. That fucking guy on the ground. Alright. Guess I shouldn't get near these people because, they're kinda sick. God damn it. I guess I wait for them to get the hell out of the way. Okay, so yeah, don't get close to any of these weirdos. Let's not go in there. Sorry, I try harder, but... Oh my god. God damn it. Oh my fucking god. Can you guys not be... assholes. Pick it up. God damn it. Get away from me. Fuck it. I would love to have batteries, but I am not risking my life for that stupid shit. Oh. Oh, yeah. fuck was that? Oh. This is why I hate freaks. If they were nice freaks, it'd be okay. But no, they're trying to kill me, so there's a difference. Go into the grass on the right. Oh. See him. Oh, I mean, I knew he was there. God damn it. Ah, shit.
We found this gold, Christ.
Can I actually go around him? Oh my god. Whoa. Go. Oh man, that was quite the shift.
This way, Blake.
Jess, come back.
Stop saying that shit to me. I really don't like jumping out of rain. I'll tell you right now. If there's any description of a man that looks like a pedophile, probably those are perfect images. I'm not talking about the get up or anything. It's just, look at that face. I don't think anyone that ugly loves children just because, like, forget it. I might be thinking too hard about it.
Ooh.
Hey! I want to play it. Let's see. What is that? Father? Hikari. I took Miss Gray out of physical ed today to have a little talk with her. Father Luttermilk was telling me he's worried that she's a touch more sensitive than is good for her. I don't doubt it, poor girl's soul. But anyway, Father Luttermilch says he thinks it might not be a good idea for Jessica to go on the field trip to the piano factory, and I tend to agree. She seems like a decent risk of a runaway. On top of which, her father's signature on the permission slip is a little embarrassing, and what an obvious forgery it is. So I'll need your say-so to suspend permission. We'll put her on library study for that day, Shelley. Shelley Parham, guidance counselor, blah 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 blah, something in school. Was that guy looking for me or something? It's in here. Ah, thank you. Couldn't get any of the batteries in the houses because there were freaks in there. Freaks! Goddamn freaks. Is there anything I can do? So I just try not to waste battery at the same time. Man, those guys' pictures are everywhere. Can I go in here? Yeah. Why is this Catholic school empty? I understand it might have to do with, like, this guy's... Go inside every goddamn room just so I can. Is it going the right way? Catholic schools are. Personally, I think they're awful. Okay. Why is this room lit up? What would Jesus do? I don't know, what would he do? What do you tell me? Is that it? That sounds awful. That's pretty horrific. Like, I know I shouldn't be thinking, oh man, pedophiles, 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 but things like that can be very misconstrued. It can be seen, you know, heard in the wrong way. Okay, let's see. God, faith in Christ. Okay, that will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Thy kingdom come. Oh wait, is it? It must go right. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us at us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed by nature. What was that? God, I hate it when there's two ways, because you never know which way goes forward and which way goes back. Fuck it. Oh wait, can I go in here? Oh, there we go. Strangle.
God and his prophet now. Praise God. Forgive me, Lord. But I have no shame. Open his mouth, Nick. Swallow that. There you go. God, please. Whatever you want. Here's a mark. He's pure. He is the Skull Messiah.
Skull Messiah? What?
You have but dog's cut. He ain't been transubstantiated yet. He ain't been born.
What?
First we gotta get him on that cross.
What?
Get my hammer and nails. Let's get on up that hill.
Oh. Oh.
On locust wings. Immaculate as a newborn. He will give us his gospel,
The sacred
words of his teaching. He will be nailed to a cross and die, and he will be buried.
What?
He will rise again in more perfect flesh. We will eat of that flesh and hold communion and be healed of our physical sins. And we shall inherit this broken earth.
No. I prefer.
See, we prepared everything. It's all ready for you.
What? Don't do this. Please.
Where is your gospel? You're supposed to have a gospel for us.
What?
To guide us. Salvation after the end.
Lie to him.
The gospel?
The truth. Your guidance. We suffered a long time waiting on you.
Well, old Nick, I guess we better put those nails in.
Wait!
What? Wow. That was quick. How far in?
Good. That wasn't so bad, was it?
Can you stop?
What's this? Nick, hand me that.
What is it?
Is it a camera? A record. Of course. How could I not see it? A modern Christ would use a camera, not a book. This is our gospel. How could I not have known? Lord, please forgive me for doubting you. There is no suffering that I do not deserve. I am a worm, festering moon.
I must study his lessons.
Okay.
Drive the other nail in and hang him up.
No!
Ow! Ow! I don't know how we can get out of this. I could die from this. Like, pretty sure. Just hang for your hands. Man, that sucks. Just gonna leave me there? Wow, that was intense. I hadn't seen a real cutscene in a while. Okay, let's try to figure out how to get the fuck out of this. Come on. We might have to rip our hand out. Come on, whatever it takes, pull it out! Come on! I know it sucks, but do it! Come on, mind over matter, come on. I know it sucks. You might get sick like them, though. Come on. I got bandages. It's not gonna help, but... What? What is this?
Come on. Oh, God! Fuck. Fuck. I gotta stop bleeding.
I can't see... Oh, there we go. Go. Oh my, are you serious? There's gotta be bandages somewhere.
Shit. Fuck.
Okay, I should have known that was gonna happen, but. No, it doesn't have to try.
You will be the king of the Skull.
What? I don't know how he saw me. He must have saw me walking out. Oh. I saw someone go that way, I need them to go right? They fucking found me, hold on. Son of a bitch. I'm guessing I'm supposed to take the bandages and then hide and then heal myself. It's annoying because there's light everywhere.
Oh God! Fuck! God! Fuck! Okay. I gotta stop bleeding. Gotta.
Where's the way out? Who's walking out? Because they're standing right over there. I don't have water. I can't turn off the campfire.
Oh God! God! Oh, fuck! Okay. I gotta stop bleeding. Gotta.
Okay.
The body's
Why can't I move? Okay. He has my camera though, I don't know what to do without that. Sorry if I'm quiet, I'm just trying to listen to every single noise. Ah! Ah, God, you serious? Okay, well, at least you're not hurt. The battery and the bandage, but he needs to kind of get the hell out of the way. Oh. Back down here. Go into your house really quick. Just go into your house really quick. Hard because it's all just a bunch of collect batteries, collect bandages before you get your camera back, I'm assuming. Is that a spotlight? Is that him? I think it's just water. I don't think that's light coming from there, so... Come on. Oh. Shh. Wow, why? What took you so long to go? God, isn't he supposed to go away? I guess he could see me. Oh man. Okay, I guess we really gotta wait for him to get the hell away from me. Man, that time lasts a long time.
Corpses that you pick over.
No.
I keep coming back earlier. What the fuck?
This doesn't make sense. Why am I seeing these? I shouldn't have a reason to be going back in time. Or whatever. It's like a terrible time too because it's kind of a thank you. How many do I have?
How the fuck do I get out of here?
Oh my god, one battery. Oh my god, there were so many, but I couldn't get them. Suffer the children. Suffer the children. I feel like that's what it's saying. Born on the path of joy. Who's playing these games? Oh God,
is that a phone?
Might be a phone. What's in the bathrooms? Nothing? Okay, cool. Not sure how to get to a phone. Oh. I'll take that as a symbolism of one of the teachers got me. Sense. I'm not really sure where I'm supposed to go. Is he gonna chase me the whole time, or? Sorry, I'm trying to readjust myself. Okay.
Stay calm. We're going to get you help. We'll get you out of there. I want you to find a place to hide. Someplace safe where you can remember the taste of her kiss when you felt her neck break, you diseased cocksucker.
Okay. That wasn't me.
Fuck.
Okay. Oh, come on. I wish there was a better warning for that.
Do I get out of here?
Just one. God.
He's coming!
Yeah, run! Oh, man. God damn it. Can't hide in the closets, they'll get you there. Maybe I was supposed to turn right instead of running towards her.
Fuck.
He's coming!
Laird, there is nothing so wretched among the afflicted as self-pity, and I trust you not to allow yourself satisfaction in such a womanly sin. If the disciples I have entrusted you to lead are hungry and in pain and afraid, it's necessary of their physical sin and the will of God. I send to you all the food and wine that God wants you to have and no more. I've had visions of this plague worsening, of all our suffering reaching a point at which none of us will be able to further endure. So rejoice. Take comfort that we will soon reach the center of this suffering and emerge into paradise everlasting. If you cannot control your people by your tongue, then do so by the fist of your mount. Ah, okay. Papa loves you. God will deliver you. Noth. P.S. I've inclined a satchel at the salted, of assaulted crickets. Nick so loves. Please see that he gets them and knows they are a gift from me. So I'm still with this guy. There's fire there. Thank you. how I found a house to hide in. You can't just hide in the house the entire time. So...
And there you are, Lord!
I can still find my way to the mine.
Crap. Okay, come on. Dangerous. God damn it. Is he supposed to hit me?
I
Hold on. Really?
Dream is over.
We have you. It's okay. We have you. The gospel isn't done yet. Your own resurrection will complete your gospel. Yes, we return him to the way of sorrows. So wait. Take him. And he rises. All will have our communion.
Don't. Please, don't. Please, don't. Please.
Sorry, Evan. You guys have been clicking a lot because... Probably black, back to the black. Probably back in the school or something. Come on, Batman style. Really? Man, these guys aren't very smart if they just barely... Okay.
I can still find my way to the mine.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, that's not bad. It's actually really good on batteries. I thought I was in the worst place. Okay. This here is my brother, broken and killed by the tyrant Laird and his mountain Nick. For wine he spilled because of his missing fingers and no real fault of his own. It is terrible, unjust, and I hope a merciful God treats him better. Oh, hold on. Let me do my check really quick. Make sure this, come on. Sorry, guys. Come on. Please, let me tab out. Thank you. Okay, yeah. Looks like I'm still recording. I don't know if the game's making noise or not. Okay, cool, it's still making noise. Oop. One moment. Okay, hold on a second, guys. I almost stepped in that. I have to go over there. Oh boy, okay.
The mine. That's gotta be it. How the fuck do I get down there?
Well. Oh boy. I feel a sequence coming on.
Ah! Catch it! Come on!
Ooh. Sorry I had to take the rope from off this pulley because I needed to climb to heaven. Haha. If that bloated Ezekiel won't give you no more rope, you can cut me down and take it back because I expect I'll be done with it. Oh, man. Okay. Whoops. Oh, whoops. Okay. Oh!
Shit. I can't...
No. No.
A rope. No. I just need a rope.
There's nothing here. There's nothing... Oh. I have to pull off the dead body. Never run for my life. Oh. take the rope.
Keep walking, keep walking, keep walking.
For about an hour, hour and a half, maybe. I think I was mostly hiding again. Oh, I ran through. The fox. You know what? I think this is a good stopping point. I'd love to get past this, but I can only deal with so many of these situations at a time. So, thanks for watching. Catch you the next time. When I feel like it, I think.